Let's talk about the Edit module in manual editing. There are 6 functions in this module. Each feature is easy to use and can process video quickly. Select specific footage on the video track, then click the Replace to change the footage into another from your album. The new one will be consistent with the time taken up by the replaced material throughout the video. Try to pick out some better scenes to make up for the regret. The Split feature can divide the selected footage into different parts. If footage contains more than one noteworthy shots, you can cut it into several clips, and then match each clip with exquisite special effects to show this coherent action will be more ornamental.
The Speed feature can change the playback speed of the selected clip. The Speed feature is dedicated to enhance the perception of the amplitude of the character's movement and dramatically improve the display of motion video. We recommend that you apply this feature to videos with more extended periods and more significant actions of characters. The most commendable feature is the Effect. There are 2 modes and can easily make effects that previously could only be achieved on a computer. The Collage mode can divide the pictures of the material into several identical ones and forms different arrangements. The other pattern is Basic, which is good and improve picture composition to look more balanced through dozens of templates. If you want to adjust the position of a character in the picture, you should choose the Zoom series. The Edit module provides such comprehensive functionality, makes it easier to edit video manually.